So what's up, man? Are you gonna come snowboarding this weekend? How much it snows, but you're definitely trying to hit Joey's jump, right? Man, that don't mean shit. Ryan's, I mean, Joey's got like two pairs of boots and shit. You're trying to hit that shit though, right?
Joey got new boots?
Ladies and gentlemen, the stupid.
Well, good morning, another Saturday, you know what I'm saying? And it's snowing, again, as you can probably see in the background and shit. And I'm about to go pick up Brian, because Brian woke my ass up today. And, yeah, so I'm about to go scoop him up, and we're about to go to Joey's house, play some Pride, maybe buy another Pride, because I got $20 in gift certificates, but I'm not going to bring them, because I don't want to try to spend too much money, you know, the truth. But all right, talk to y'all later.
I want them to turn black. I see the girls go by dressed in their summer clothes. I have to turn my head until my darkness goes. I see a line of cars and they are painted black. With flowers and my love hope never to come back. Go turn a deeper blue.
That was an I don't know.
Yeah.
I could not foresee this thing happening to you.
This guy here, like,
if I look hard enough into the setting sun, my love will laugh with me before the morning comes. I see a red door and I want it painted black.
Violence is not the key, especially not the Phoenix Eye.
That's Samantha's fist.
Oh, excuse me.